Welcome to chapter 6 of the book A Life for a Purpose. This chapter also falls under the stage of dedicating and rediscovery. The chapter is entitled Finding Purpose. Do you know that until purpose is discovered and dedicated, existence has no meaning? Will you also agree with me that your primary assignment in life is your means of fulfillment? We have to understand that true success is not just in making money or having access to material things. True success is about discovering this primary assignment, growing to your full or maximum potential, and sowing seeds that benefit others. This is the very reason for this chapter, to help you understand the how in finding your primary assignment in life. In this chapter alone, you will find over 20 biblical keys and principles to empower you answer this all-important question: how do I find my purpose in life? I even share my testimony in this chapter as to how today I've discovered my purpose and dedicating it to the world. But for the sake of space, permit me to share with you what I believe is the most important key to discovering your purpose in life. For the rest of the keys, I just want you to get this book. I want everybody to get this book and join in our online school and what we're doing, because I believe that God has a plan for your life. I believe that getting connected to the source of life is the most important key to discovering your purpose in life. Anything that works in life is connected to a power source. That also means that anything that does not work in life is disconnected from a power source. God is the power source of your life. As a matter of fact, a man's destiny is not his own. You cannot outlive this God. Neither can you live without him. You need him, I need him, to fulfill his primary assignment for our lives. He created and made you, so only him knows his plan for your life. Finding your primary assignment, therefore, begins with him. All other principles and all the keys comes next. Let me encourage somebody. It is never too late to find your purpose. In fact, that is why this book, this chapter is under rediscovery and dedicated. He still has plans for your life. It does not matter how old you are, as long as you can breathe. Remember the book, Alive for a Purpose. You are alive to find your calling in life. You are alive to discover what will make you tick. You are alive to find what God created you and made you to be. Don't give up, because he still has plans for you. Join us, get a copy of this book, and join in what we're doing. And I believe that God has a plan for your life. God bless you, and see you in the next chapter.
Is a sermon, and when you speak, the angels begin to sing. That's when your life has real meaning, and you have a purpose-driven life. Fellow man, and when the world will pause to hear your song, that's when your legacy continues. That's when you know that God has used you, and you driven life. When to the divine. That's when your life has real meaning. You have a purpose-driven life. Walk in your purpose. God has already predestined for you. Walk in your purpose. He has.